It lives only here, where the sand grains are so perfectly dry and polished that they flow almost like water. It's no bigger than a ping-pong ball. A golden mole. It's totally blind. But there's nothing to see underground anyway. Instead, it has superb hearing. Its entire head acts as an amplifier that picks up vibrations through the sand. So, to locate prey on the surface of the dune, it has, paradoxically, to thrust its face into the dune.